Judging from its appearance and movement, it looks to be a digging machine of some sort.
Oh boy, I really don't want that serpent to ruin me, right?